actually get happy when I have a midlife crisis because I know I'll get better gains from it. Yeah. I'll go harder in the gym to try and
literally forget. What the fuck just happened. Like,
oh, you just got into a fucking car accident and your insurance just went up by $500. Okay, I'm gonna train harder.